Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Action Figure Showdown. My name is Corey Graves, and man, do we have a big one for you tonight. Let's kick things off with the best there is, the best there was, and the best there ever will be. But this isn't just any Bret Hart figure. This is the Ringside Collectibles Elite Exclusive to commemorate Bret's 1993 victory at the King of the Ring when he defeated Bam Bam Bigelow in the finals. WWE Universe, give me a hallelujah, because Action Figure Showdown just got glorious. Check out the detail on the first ever Elite Bobby Roode. It's an entrance great figure, and if you had to sum it up in only one word, my friends, it would be glorious. Two superstars with the best entrance attire in the action figure universe gonna do battle over who wore it best tonight. Bobby Roode looking confident as always, but oh no! From behind, the Hitman wasting absolutely no time. Roode trying to fight his way back into this one. And the Hitman gets back body dropped. Bret Hart taking a moment to compose himself. And Bobby Roode is ready for battle. Big drop kick into the cover. A little too early to count the Hitman out just yet. Wait a minute. Glorious! But the Hitman has no time for shenanigans. Bret taking the fight to Bobby Roode. A dragon screw leg whip. This could be trouble for Roode. The Hitman softening up the knee, could be thinking about the sharpshooter submission, but for right now, a half crab locked in deep. Roode is in trouble. Check out the torque on the knee, but Roode able to escape by reaching the bottom rope, but the damage has been done. Hart now relentlessly attacking Rude's left knee. This could spell trouble for the glorious one. Oh, but Hart misses his signature elbow from the middle rope. Spine buster plants Hart. Which of these two superstars can make it to their feet first? That could make all the difference. Oh no. Roode set up. Thunderous superplex. Roode makes his way up first. Hart trying to recover. Here it comes. Oh no. Bret Hart sensed the glorious DDT coming. Blockbuster. There it is, glorious DDT. This one is over, folks. Ho ho. Just in the nick of time. Hart's foot on the bottom rope stops the referee's count. But Roode's looking for a second. Hart rolls through. There it is. The sharpshooter is in. Bobby Roode about to be excellently executed by the Hitman. Can Roode hold on? Hart really cinching in deep. Oh, now that's it. Bobby Roode taps out. Big time victory for the best there is, the best there was, and the best there ever will be, despite an absolutely glorious effort from Bobby Roode. Make sure you head over to WrestlingFigures.com to grab your Ringside Collectibles Elite Exclusive 1993 King of the Ring, Bret Hart, complete with scepter, robe, and crown. And don't forget the first ever Bobby Roode Elite Figure, entrance great,